The Boston Red Sox managerial search could be over within the next 24 hours. According to FanRag Sports' John Heyman, the Red Sox have offered the job to Astros bench coach Alex Cora. It's expected Cora will accept once the Astros' playoff run is over. The Astros will battle the New York Yankees in Game 7 of the American League Championship Series on Saturday night. An Astros loss would open the door for Boston to finalize and announce the deal before the World Series begins on Tuesday. An Astros win would drag things out a little longer, though it's not expected that would alter either side's plans. Ken Rosenthal of The Athletic adds that the Red Sox have offered Cora a 3-year deal. Alex Cora's deal to manage Red Sox will be for 3 years, sources tell The Athletic. Ken Rosenthal at Ken Rosenthal. October 21, 2017. The Red Sox fired John Farrell 2 days after being eliminated by Cora's Astros in the ALDS. President of Baseball Operations Dave Dombrowski seemed to zero in on the 42-year-old Cora at that very moment. The Red Sox also reportedly showed an interest in veteran manager Ron Gardenhire. Once Gardenhire accepted the Tigers' job, it became clear Cora was the choice. Though he brings no managerial experience to the table, Cora is considered a good fit for a Red Sox team with a wealth of young talent. It's similar to the Astros team he oversaw and helped mold alongside manager A.J. Hinch. Cora does have experience in Boston from his playing days. He spent 4 of his 14 seasons in a Red Sox uniform. Once Cora to the Red Sox becomes official, the Nationals, Phillies and Mets will be the only remaining teams with managerial openings to fill. More MLB coverage from Yahoo Sports. Mark Townsend is a writer for Big League Stew on Yahoo Sports. Have a tip? Email him at bigleaguestew@yahoo.com or follow him on Twitter. Follow @Towny813.